7, and I am out of my fancy lodgy hotel, and heading for a campsite to meet up with Louie, and then we're going to go riding tomorrow. So it's a short ride today, it's only like 2 hours away, which is kind of nice. Cute little stand beside the highway. And they made me huevos and beans and cafe olla. And it was quite good, and it cost 50 pesos. Well, 45 pesos. I had to come in here and stop and look at this church. It's all open and still under construction, I guess. It's pretty cool looking. An hour to go to the campsite for tonight, and ABS light didn't go off when I started out today, which is kind of weird. Just had a visual look and everything seems fine. And now the engine light has come on. Got lots of oil and the temperature's fine. So I don't know what that is. And it's too hot out here to mess around with it, so I'm just going to carry on to the campsite and figure it out when I get there. Well, after much circling around, I finally realized that the campground is inside this pool area, and apparently it's okay for me to camp right here. So that's what I'm gonna do. Well, Louie and Matilda are here, and we're just heading off for our little mining road. Just looking forward to that. It was a very nice spot to camp. Little road going into San Joaquin. It's paved, but it's twisty and very fun. And we stopped at this little place, perched up on a hill. He said he could smell it, and they were very good tacos, and good cafe olla. Up in this high, like the stuff around Lake Tahoe, or it almost looks like Texas Creek in the Lillooet area. Very, very windy road. Crazy. Mexico has the craziest roads.
Look at this.
Wow. That's amazing. And why, like, why build such a major road?
There's a electric.
Okay, that makes sense. Louis tells me this usually has water in it, and you're sort of crisscrossing back and forth across the river. But she's dry this year. Wow. Well, there's little puddles of the river. I actually rolled around in one of them to get my suit wet because I'm so hot. It's 40 degrees. We go up here?
Yeah, a nice summer day for us.
Pretty spectacular.
Yeah, it is.
Amazing. was a little scary, that last one. Relatively normal gravel road. Oh, spoke too soon. That's different. And some snackies, and now we're gonna keep on going for about an hour to Louis's cousin.